received a word from God. I was cold and doubt they claimed. And I was told, the Lord said to me, my reaction was much the same. We have such a loving God. He sent His Son to set us free. So why do we find it so hard to believe that He talked to you and me? We see all that we hear or do is God's voice whispering. Open our ears, Jesus, our eyes and our hearts, that we can learn the truths He brings. Have such a loving God, sent His Son to set us free. So why do I find it so hard to believe that He talked to you and me? Straight from God, there are revelations every day. Pressed down and overflowing, He blesses us all. Take His hand, let Him lead the way. We have such a loving God. And His Son to set us free. So why do we find it so hard to believe that He talked to you and me? Please forgive us, Lord, I pray. Our greatest sin is denial of the Holy Spirit, who He sent to us, guidance every day. I confess my sin and hand it over to Jesus, please lock it away, keep it from me, so I can reach just who You want me to be. Please shadow me with Your glory. Thank You. Oh, thank You. Thank You, my Lord. Oh, thank You. Oh, thank You, Jesus. Thank You, my Lord.